Thank you. Okay, so this was just a little short boat tutorial, but here's the finished product. I think it looks very nice, if I do say so myself. Honestly, it looks lovely. But, yeah. Let's go inside. This is just a lobby, basic. Adding some stuff later. Again, this little lobby, then my room. This is actually my kitchen, but room's in there. Anyway, yeah. Yeah, this is just the... There's nothing changed with the boat when I enter a room, so... Don't expect any, like, moving boats or anything. Lobby's perfectly okay. I have a self-destruct sequence in this boat, so might not want to mess with it. Anyway, let's see. Oh yeah, that's my furnace. This is my table. These are where I cook. And this is my bedroom. Three beds, because, yeah. Plan to add decorations later in the day. Yeah, this is, like, a few different things. Lanterns. You have to go around the thing and then head into the storage room. Because it's a smaller room and I like the design of it. I don't know what this smither box is, though. So, yeah, this curry grafter. My anvils. And, I'm not sure what else to say. Sort of just basic. Yeah. Two doors. And, yeah, that's it. Hope you enjoy. Talk to you guys.